What happens when one loses his key to education? The answer will be, so many dreams will be shattered. So many pages of life will be left unturned. That's what happened to so many children, many of which are mostly girls that drop out of school for one reason or the other.
Awa tu asome, sisi tu wenyewe pia, kama tuko tu tuwajibike kwa watoto, kama tu wazazi. At least awa tu asome.
They are deprived of their rights to education. They start taking drugs, some become street urchins. A vivid example is Vivian Achieng, a young girl who is a resident at Mathare Slums, 14 years of age. She was in a free primary school but still had to drop out of school because of tuition money, and just so her siblings could go to school. So wanted to find out what the public ought to think about this serious issue and who they think is to blame the children dropping out of school. They say that their solution was...
Well, me, I think main problem ni hawa tu hii hawana ile concentration yao. Wapata gava iko na part kubwa sana ya kuplay, na pia wazazi pia wako na part kubwa sana ya kuplay. So gava, I think vile already washaanzisha free primary education, bado wanafaa ku make sure hawa watu hii wako na food enough ya kukula, ndio ache kufikiria about vitu zingine, aanze concentrate na education.
Personally, I think it is the responsibility of each one of us to stand out and be a voice to those voiceless children who are in the streets. Let us support them in each and every way they may go back.
Underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all to me, I'll give mine.